I'm Liv Claire, and today I'm going to be going to an antique store. And this antique store was so weird and interesting. There were so many weird things. And yeah, but I hope you enjoyed this video, and make sure to stick around until the end to see what I bought. Let's get on with the video.
Music. I have some cool comics over here. A lot of X-Men. That's not X-Men. They have a lot of X-Men. Thought this was cool. Yearbook. This is not what I expected to find here. And then over here, there's a boat. This is weird. Someone redid it. So there's that. And right beside that, bathroom stalls. Over here, some old kitchen stuff. Here's that thing. Over here, an old piano. I wonder if it still works. Also a car in here, weirdly enough. It's probably the most normal thing I've found here. An elevator.
So this is gonna be a very small haul. I got actually three things. The first thing I got, vintage Cinderella postcard. I'll show close-ups later, but the reason why it's not vintage, it has a website on the back, so it's definitely not from when I thought it was, but I really don't care. I'm gonna put it up on my wall, and it's gonna look very cute. Then I also got these two Simplicity patterns. One, I'm pretty sure, is from the 80s, and the other one is from the 70s, so. Look out for videos of me making stuff from this. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And my Instagram is always linked in the description box, so make sure to check that out. And yeah, bye!